You guys say that you can use your fingers as guns, but it's really easy to actually use it as a real gun. It's true, guys. It's very true.